We live in a time filled with distractions, a time that promotes selfish ambitions, where wasted time slips through our hands, and fame is more important than humility. Everyone seems so consumed with themselves, but God calls us to be different. We're supposed to have peace, kindness, love, patience, faithfulness, goodness, self-control, gentleness, and joy. It may be difficult, but I want to be more like Jesus and less like me.